Okay, well, I switched my Apple Watch now. What do you want?
Yeah, where are you at? I've been trying to find you.
Where else do you think? I'm at the park. God, what else is there to do in this town? Honestly, man.
Where in the park?
Currently sitting on the manhole right by the woods.
The woods? Oh, all right. Whatever you do, not go in the woods.
Okay, and why would I not want to do that?
They're haunted. You've never heard that? All right, just don't go in there.
What do you mean, haunted?
I mean, there's a spirit in there, and you totally should not go in there.
See, that's... You're just making that up.
I swear to God, I am not making that up.
No, man, you believe way too much.
I am telling you, nothing good will come out of you going into those woods, so don't do it.
Oh, yeah? Well, maybe I just have to go in there and prove you're wrong. How about that?
Fine. Have fun, then.
Bye! So some guy's fucking haunting this wood because his parents own the property, and now people start to wander in because now it's his property, and he kills them. I could write something fucking better than that shit. That's stupid. I mean, whoever's out here is probably a mental degenerate, so now, thinking about it, I'm not surprised. But it's still stupid. Like, who... Whatever. Hope it's a bathroom break for me.
These woods will feast on you.
Yeah. Yeah, real funny, asshole. Hey, where you at? Where you hiding? Fucking bait for you, all right? Come on out. Show yourself.
I know you're calm. You don't like that feeling, do you? I don't like it either. I've suffered more pain than what you've gone through right this second. All these years. All the minutes, all the hours. You won't believe what I've been through. First, my family. My family. They went out there. And they never came back. Never came back. You don't know me when I'm crazy. You think this hurts? You don't know what I've been through. You don't know what I have been through. You don't want to experience it. You people keep coming in my woods, expecting some kind of result. I'm gonna give all of you people who come in this woods a result. And stay right there. Don't move, because you will regret it.
Please.
Why? I'm sorry. Mom, Dad, I let you guys down. I let another one of those freaks in my woods, our woods. I miss you guys so much. Look what I've become. I'm killing people. But I gotta keep these woods safe. I got to. For you guys. For you guys.
Come on!
Human scum. You will never come back in these woods, ever. If I see another human, they're better than dead. Enjoy your death. It'll be the last ever time you breathe.